As Newmarket has become more urban, we're seeing more hard and paved surfaces and fewer natural green spaces. Before neighborhoods were built, rain and snowmelt or stormwater was naturally absorbed into the ground. The stormwater fed trees and vegetation, which filtered pollutants from the water, releasing it into our rivers, groundwater, and eventually into Lake Simcoe. With hard surfaces, the stormwater can now soak into the ground, causing floods and carrying pollutants directly into our rivers. To solve this problem, Lake Simcoe Region Conservation Authority is working with municipalities and developers in our watershed to promote low-impact development, or LID, a technique that mimics how stormwater is handled naturally. In partnership with the authority, the town of Newmarket began building an LID demonstration project on Forest Glen Road, close to an area that was particularly prone to floods.
On our conventional roads, water is collected when it rains into our catch basins, and the catch basins bring the water through a pipe system called storm sewers, and the storm sewers discharge into our creeks and our rivers and our lakes. On this particular project, we're doing things differently. Instead of catch basins, we have curb cuts in our curb line, and the rainwater flows through the curb cuts into bioswales. The bioswales contain enhanced plantings that remove some of the pollutants from the rainwater that's collected. The water then filters through a biomedia layer of soils and then is collected again into a gravel layer at the bottom. The total effect is that the water is really slowed down considerably and is kept closer to the source where it fell onto the ground rather than being driven directly into our lakes and rivers.
It was important that residents on Forest Glen Road were happy and on board. We held a series of public meetings so residents could provide feedback on road design and be updated on the progress of the project.
This low-impact development is an exciting project, not only for the town of Newmarket, but the Lake Simcoe Conservation Authority. This is a way for us to deal with water where it lands on site. It'll help reduce our infrastructure investment, and it's creating an innovative approach to a problem that every municipality is going to be seeing as we talk about intense and more frequent rainstorm events.
Forest Glen is a great partnership between ourselves and the town of Newmarket. It's a new way of treating stormwater runoff, which is a serious problem across the watershed. These projects are all part and parcel of a bigger program the authority is trying to deliver across the watershed, where we're looking at improving the overall health and quality of Lake Simcoe and its tributaries. This project specifically with respect to Western Creek will reduce those flood volumes and it will improve water quality. So we'll see a major benefit within the health and quality of that catchment area.
Lake Simcoe Region Conservation Authority is supporting LID projects like Forest Glen in urban areas of the Lake Simcoe watershed to reduce stormwater impacts on our waterways and make our communities more resilient to climate change.